them pesky barnacles.
Not bad. Weak.
Let's head up. Oh, we didn't have to worry about barnacles when I was a boy.
You served me well.
You deserve a raise.
Up, slave.
I tried.
Go, SpongeBob! Oh, yeah!
Stupid thing.
Go, SpongeBob!
Got it! It's good as gold!
That's the way!
This is hard.
You deserve a raise. Maybe not.
That's the way. Go, SpongeBob.
First rate, matey.
Stupid thing. I'm the man.
As good as gold.
That was good. I did it. Well, that's right.
This game.
two, one.
Rock, mass, and scissors.
Three, two, one.
Rock, mass, and scissors.
Ball, that was great! So, who's the winner?
Dinner? I don't need dinner. Hey, Nabbit, it's morning, you crazy city folk. I told you no good would come from city folk.
Jeez, who is the winner?
Winner? Well, why didn't you just ask? The little nasty one, Plankton.
Plankton? Kinda short for a stud double. But oh well, send for Mr. Plankton. He's won the stunt double role. Well, that's it. All the roles have been cast. Now to the tally up the popularity points and decide who wins the Super Villain role. Gil Hammerstein speaking. Ah, sir, it is lovely to... Yes, sir, we've finished casting all the roles for the special Mermaid Man and Barnacle Boy episode. The contestants were... Yes, sir. I'm just figuring out who wins the... Yes, sir. Yes, sir. The winner is... SpongeBob. SpongeBob has won the... Super Villain role. Yes, sir. We filled all the roles. We can finally see the episode. Okay, sir. I will put it through to you now. Hope you like it.
The new adventures of Mermaid Man and Barnacle Boy. Mermaid Man, forceful, fearless, regular, aided by his trusted ward, Barnacle Boy.
Most important meal of the day.
Oh, put me down, you old coot.
Protecting our seas and homes from a rogues gallery of villains, including their number one arch nemesis, the Dirty Bubble.
A booga, booga, booga.
Nemesis Man Ray.
Oh, come on! What does it take to get to number one in this town?
Mermaid Man and Barnacle Boy. Well, they're better than nothing.
By the power of Neptune, unite!